गुड इवनिंग गाइस, आई होप यू आर हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी, यू आर डूइंग वेल। सो गाइस, टुडे आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट एनी टॉपिक, बट टुडे आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू मोटिवेट यू। आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू से गाइस, इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी प्रॉब्लम इन योर लाइफ, इफ यू आर फेसिंग एनी डिफिकल्टी इन योर लाइफ, यू शुड नॉट गिव अप। You should not give up, guys. You should face the situation. And I know that you have capacity, you have ability, you are talented, and you have, you know, you should have willpower to face the situation. And I know that if you really want to achieve something in your life, then you have to put the efforts. You will have to do a lot of hard work, you will have to do practice, and afterwards, whatever you want to achieve in your life, definitely you will achieve. You will definitely succeed. But please don't give up. Because if you will give up, there are many people, they will laugh at you, they will mock at you, and people are ready to, you know, laugh. They want to look at your, you know, failure. But it is in your hand. What is your ultimate goal? What is your strategy? So I just want to say that if you are having any circumstances, if you are, you know, facing hurdles, if you are facing obstacles in your life, please don't give up. Please don't give up. Do you know, if you are giving up, then you are loser. But if you have stamina, if you have guts to face the situation, then definitely one day you will achieve success. One day everything will, you will get everything in your life. So guys, I just want to say that don't give up. Please don't give up, because there is not any problem which you cannot face. There is solution of every problem, but you need to find out the solution of problem. So please, instead of, you know, thinking about problems, you must think about the solution. If you are having any issue, if you are having any problem, so please try to find out the solution. Have patience. Be cool, be calm. You must have patience. And you must face the situation with patience. No need to argue with anyone. No need to conflict with anyone. Because if you are arguing, if you are conflicting with anyone, there is not any solution of your problem. So I just want to say that I want to request to you, please, if you are having any difficulty, if you are having any tough time, please face the situation. And definitely, whatever you want to achieve in your life, you will get it. So thank you guys. I will be motivating you, and I will be coming up with new videos which will definitely help you to achieve your success. Until then guys, keep learning, keep studying. Bye bye.